What's up, YouTube? It's me again, Stephen. Back!
And yeah, guess what we're gonna do today? I'm gonna do a CD review on a new band I just got into. And yes, as you can see right here, on the shirt, that band is Suicide Silence. And yep, the CD I'm gonna be reviewing today is their number one best CD ever made in my history of me listening to the band. And I would have to say, the CD is Suicide Silence's The Cleansing. Yeah, this album is fucking brutal. I love it. This album is absolutely amazing. I loved the Cleansing. Sorry, I got a little mismatched for a second. So, yeah, let me tell you about this album. I love the vocals. I love Mitch Luka. Rest in peace, man. And also, everything about this is, like, absolutely amazing. I love the album cover, like, with the guy like this. I like knives just sticking out of his mouth. That's, like, really fucking brutal. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. My favorite song on this album would have to be Unanswered, because that was really good. It goes like, bum, 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 and I was like, that is absolutely amazing. I love No Pity for a Coward, because one of my other favorite bands, Rings of Saturn, actually did one part for Suicide Silence. Actually, I think one of the vocalists from Suicide Silence, I think it was Mitch Luka, who actually went to Rings of Saturn, one of my favorite bands, and actually decided to do that song, No Pity for a Coward, for Le Gold Cayenne, as you actually all would know, because if you listen to Rings of Saturn and you have the Le Gold Cayenne album, you would know that Suicide Silence did that with Rings of Saturn. So, yeah. And also, yeah, so those apparently are the two best songs on this album. And I gotta tell you, the funny thing about this album, I'm gonna tell you. I went out shopping yesterday to Roosevelt Field Mall. And guess what? I went to the FYE, and they didn't have this album. So apparently they said, oh, guess what? We can mix and burn it for you. So we can actually just get the song on iTunes, buy it, and they would give you $12.99 for the album. And yeah, so they're able to get. I was able to get the album cover, but I have no back or no booklet. It just looks like this. But it's all worth it. It was worth all the money to get this album. I was like, I had to get The Cleansing. I had to motherfucking get The Cleansing, because this fucking album is fucking brutal. I love The Cleansing. This was wow. I sat in the car the whole time, just listening to it, going like, wow, this is, like, really good. I was, like, headbanging and, like, windmilling the whole time. The whole time I was listening to this album, I was like, God, this is great. I love this album. This is great. And for other people who actually liked it, I hope other people love this album, too, because this, I actually heard, was Suicide Silence's really good album. This was absolutely one of their best albums. For me, this is their number one best album of all time, for my opinion. I love this album. This is the number one best album Suicide Silence has ever made. I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Because really, it is, wow, absolutely amazing. I'm glad I bought it. I'm glad I actually have now my very own copy of The Cleansing. Because on Amazon and eBay, it was all sold out. And I'm like, wow, this album must be really good. Even the vinyl record for The Cleansing was sold out. And I'm like, okay, you know what? This album is the number one best album ever. If this album is sold out, then this one must be the number one best. So yeah, I gave it a listen and I'm like, yeah, no wonder. This is the number one best album of all time. And it's my number one best album of all time for Suicide Silence. So yeah. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little CD review of the Suicide Silence's The Cleansing. And I'm going to actually be making another review on Suicide Silence's other album I just bought. So, yeah, I'll show you what the next one is very soon. So I hope you enjoyed this little review of Suicide Silence's The Cleansing album. And, yeah, I'll see you guys all soon. Remember, be metal, be brutal, cool, metal, and everything else. So enjoy. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll see you guys very soon, alright? Goodbye. And hold on, before I do, I actually bought this t-shirt also at Hot Topic, too, yesterday. So, yeah, that's where I got this. And I have another one, too, right over there. So, yeah. Hope you all enjoyed this review, and be metal, be cool, and see you guys soon. Goodbye.